The song goes out to the fallen in our ministry tonight.